y'all, welcome back to Always World. And today we have another shipping package. So we're gonna open it up. Y'all, this was scrunched in the mailbox and I have screen protectors in here. So this hope it didn't get messed up. I think I got like 7 items, I think. And I'm gonna be so upset if they got like messed up or something. Probably wouldn't be the appropriate thing to do, but we do it all the time. So wait, I need to make sure it's open on this so we do it right. Ready, guys? Okay, we're gonna do the clothes last, and we're gonna start with the phone cases and the screen protectors. Okay. So I'm gonna make this short because you know you're not. I'm sure y'all don't wanna be here forever. Okay, so first we're gonna start with this case. I did not know it looks like this, but I like it. We're gonna start with this case. It looks white, but it's really pink. Person, oh, I like it. My cousin-in-law actually has one of these. So hers is blue, and I can just got the pink one. Yeah. And then next we have is this one. It's a white marble square case. I've been wanting another square case. I don't know if y'all watch my recent video. I like it. It's like very hard, protective-y. Like it don't bend. Yeah, it don't bend. My other one bends. I like this. See? Okay. Now we're gonna move on to the screen protectors. I got the one with the 2 in it. Okay. So nervous. I hope they didn't crack or nothing. Cause they were squished up in the stuff. And these are like the good ones. Like they're glass, I'm guessing. Okay, so this is the white one, the clear one. I'm not gonna use this one. I want to use the privacy one because that's just the one that I like. And I have a cracked screen protector on right now, and I'm so nervous to take it off because I don't want it to be like, do this is the privacy one. I don't want my phone to be cracked, which I don't think it is because I have a very good screen protector on, but let's cross fingers. So I'm gonna put this one on after the video, and I'm gonna come back to y'all with the results. Okay, what's next? I got another necklace because I had this one before and I loved it, and I left it at my cousin's house. So I just got another one. It's a 2-piece necklace. It basically just says it says baby girl, and then this is the little diamond that, you know, sticks to it or whatever that comes with it. I'm gonna put all that over there. Now we're gonna move on to the clothes. I know I'm probably going so fast, but this is fine. Well, I got 3 clothes. Okay, I got 3 clothes. Oh, I know what this is. Okay, so this is the first one. Sorry, y'all, I just want to smell it. Okay, and I got this in an extra small. I'm glad I did because I was almost trying to get it in a small. It's a crop top and it says Los Angeles, and I have some Crocs that match this, so yeah. I'm gonna try it on and show y'all after. That's one of them. Here we're gonna go on to the next one. I don't remember what this is. Oh, these are my leather pants, guys. I got some leather pants. Oh, this is an extra small. I'm gonna try them on, which I read the reviews and they said that they stretch, but should have got a small just to be safe. But yeah. And then we got this hoodie slash, I don't know, and I got it in an extra small, and this also goes with my Crocs. Yeah, this is gonna fit. Oh, that's kind of big, and it's an extra small. It can go with my Crocs too. Oh, I like that. Very thick and warm. I should wear this tomorrow, but we can't wear Crocs, so still. So I got this and this to go with my Crocs, my leather pants with my phone cases and my screen protector. That's basically all I got. This video is probably gonna be so short, but I am going to take off the screen protector, put it on, and let y'all know. Okay, I'm gonna be right back.
Don't mind the mess in the background, but this is what one of the cases look like. Cute. The other case looks like, I just have to take off that sticker, which I'm probably about to do. Take off that sticker, but I like it, you know, and it got the little pink things on the side. I like it.
Okay, y'all, so my phone looks so much better, like a new phone. I love it.
And the screen protector just slipped on right quick, y'all. This is my old screen protector. It went through some, I don't know if you can see, I'm trying to, it went through some trouble, like. And the thing I like about this new one is that it covers the top. This one, you see how it has a little dent? It didn't cover like my camera and stuff. But yeah. And I got the privacy one, and I totally recommend this because this, like, the same texture as this one, and this one lasted me ever since I got my phone fixed. And I love it. My phone just feels so different. And I got this case on, the moon case. So it's like, it just reminds me of a camera. So yeah, and I'm gonna save the other clear one for, you know, whenever this one gets all busted up or whatever. But yeah, now I'm gonna try on the clothes, and I really like this case. I just have to make the buttons, you know, not so stiff. Gotta break in the case, but I really love it. Now I'm about to try on the clothes. My camera kind of looks better. Anyways, I'm about to try on the clothes and okay, I'm back. That noise in the back is my heater. But I'm sure the last thing I didn't show y'all was on me was the necklace. And I'm sure y'all want to see, so I'm about to show y'all right quick. And this video is not going to get put up until, I don't even know, because the Wi-Fi is slow and my videos are not uploading. I already have a video for y'all. It's the top knot. It was been supposed to upload, but it didn't. Never did. Still uploading. I like how it, like, it goes together. Okay, is it backwards? Yeah, it's backwards. Okay. I'm gonna put this on. I really like how it looks too. It just looks so cute. Wait. Oh, dang it. I can't tell if it's backwards or not. But I'm not gonna clip it on, but basically this is what it looks like. Cute. Cute. I'm gonna see if I can get a closer up look. Y'all see what it says? Yeah. That's what it says, guys. Okay. So, enough chit chat. And, you know, I want to talk to y'all for a little second. I've been trying to get active on YouTube, even though I only have like 100 subscribers and nobody really watches my videos. But it's fine though, because I'm a starter, you know. In about 2 or 3 years, I should be at least like 500, 700 followers, you know, in the next 2-3 years. Because I really want to do YouTube. I mean, not for the money. I just like to do it because it's fun, you know. It's something to do. I love y'all a lot. And, you know, like, comment. Just keep watching my videos, y'all. Show me some support. I'm trying to make it out. I don't lie, but yeah. That's it.